Before we get into today's video, guys, please make sure to go ahead and smash that subscribe button to stay up to date with all my amazing Minecraft videos. Hey, guys, welcome back to another video with your main man, Smooth Marky, and in today's video, we're going to be heading to the Temple Run Dimension. That's right, guys, and I'm going to finally see if all of those leg workouts have finally paid off, guys, because if they have finally paid off all those leg workouts, then I'm going to be able to smoke this dimension. But what you guys are going to need to head to this dimension is you're going to need 20 blocks of gold. You want to go ahead and place 5 of those on the ground, just like that, guys. Then you're going to need fur, mossy stone, bricks, guys. And you want to go ahead and you want to place one of those on each side of your blocks of gold, just like that. Then you want to go ahead, grab your blocks of gold, jump on up, and then place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on this side with 1 mossy stone bricks on top. Now you just want to go ahead and jump on down, guys. And then you just want to go ahead and place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blocks of gold on this side, 5 blocks of gold in the middle, guys, and then 1 mossy stone bricks on the edge. Now you just want to go ahead, jump on down, and take a look at this absolutely amazing, beautiful, epic frame you have just created. Now you just want to go ahead, grab your flint and steel, and light this baby up. Boom! Wow! Don't that look absolutely amazing? That looks so amazing. That would definitely make me want to scroll down and smash that red subscribe button. But now it's time to go ahead and head on in to the Temple Run Dimension, guys, and see if we have what it takes to run through this dimension. Oh my god, wow, this is amazing. This is absolutely amazing, guys. But now it's time to try to do this thing, guys. So let's go ahead and make this jump. This should be pretty easy, guys. Oh my god, I can see that it's getting more difficult. You want to go ahead and race, pig? Oh, all I'm going to be seeing is your butt. No, all you're going to be seeing is my butt, because I'm going to be the one running across the finish line before you, pig. You got that? Oh my god, where's he going? Oh my god, he's cheating. He's totally cheating. Oh my god, I just noticed that that thing that we came out of kind of looks like a head with a mouth and 2 eyeballs and then a headband. That's pretty cool, guys. That is actually pretty cool. Let's go ahead and head up the staircase of doom. Oh my god, guys, I hope we don't fall through. Hopefully we don't fall through, guys, because it is definitely going to be the end for us if we do jump. See, guys, that's how a pro would do it. But let's go ahead and make this jump, and oh my god, what's inside this chest? Oh snap, there's some minecarts. Oh my god, why can't I put them in my inventory? Oh my god, guys, I can't get these minecarts into my inventory. Oh, I have an idea. I have an idea. If we break the chest, then we should be able to get the minecart. So let's go ahead and just break this chest, guys, and then they should all explode. Oh my god, did you guys see that? Now that was amazing how all those minecarts just exploded out of the chest, and oh my god, I can't even pick them all up. But let's go ahead and go for a ride, guys, and oh my god, right there's some gold. And right there's some diamonds. Wow, guys, if I had a pickaxe right now, I would definitely be getting some of that. And oh my god, now we're stuck. This is my worst nightmare. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god. If we would have landed in that lava, that would have been really bad, guys. But let's go ahead and run down this. Oh my god, no! I went into the lava! Oh my god, I was just talking about going into the lava, and then I went into the lava. Oh my god. Wow, that was crazy. That was absolutely crazy, guys. I was just talking about accidentally falling into the lava, and then I was trying to look at the lava and explain the lava, and then I actually went into the lava. Oh my god, guys, that was really scary. But oh my god, whoa, I can't see anything. Oh my gosh, what the heck just happened? It's almost like that water glitched out or something. You know what, I gotta go back up. I'm just gonna have to, you know, try to do this again, guys. I do not know what happened in that water, guys, but somehow it just like glitched out. But let's go ahead and jump into the water again. And oh my god, I just gotta skip this a little bit. I just had to skip that just a little bit, guys. They should have gave me a boat. They really should have gave me a boat. But let's go ahead and make this jump, guys. This should be a pretty good jump. Thank god we made it, guys. Thank god we made it. Now, which way should we try to get over there? Should we try to go the fiery way, or should we try to go the small bridge? We're going to go the bridge way, just because I think the bridge way is safer, guys. Let's make this jump. Oh my god, now we just got to walk across these fences, guys, and we should be home. Yes! Yes, guys, we made it! We finally made it, guys, to the end of this level. And oh my god, are they going to give us gold trophies? Wow, if that's the case, then you guys need to get my pocket because I gotta carry you guys home. Oh my god, he's beating up on me. Oh my god, these are evil Prophies, oh my god, no, evil Prophy, bad Prophy, don't beat up on me, Prophy. Oh my god, I don't want to hit him because he's a really nice Prophy, but I got to, guys, I got to, boom, take that right to your Prophy face. Oh, oh my god, wow, he is still beating up on me, guys, he is still beating up on me, stop it, Prophy. Stop it! Prophies are supposed to be nice, and they're actually not supposed to do anything but just look nice. They're not even supposed to talk. Although, some Prophies can talk, guys. Trust me, I know. It's really freaky, but oh my god, you know what? I just gotta go ahead. I gotta blow up this Prophy. I don't want to blow up this Prophy, but I've got to blow up this Prophy, because this is an evil, evil Prophy. Oh my god, stop hitting me, Prophy. Oh my god. You are making me really mad right now. I'm trying to block him off, guys. I'm trying to block him off with some TNT so he can't get me. Ooh, ooh, who can't get who right now, Prophy? Oh my god, he can still get me. Oh, now he can't get me. Ooh, who's a good Prophy? You a good Prophy, because you can't get me. Look at him. He's really angry right now. You know what? I'm just going to go ahead and blow him up. I'm just going to blow him up right now. Boom, take this, Prophy. Watch, you're about to be in a better place. Oh my god, wow. Oh my god, he survived. Oh my god, he actually survived. And oh my god, his buddy survived. Oh my god, now I got two gold Prophies coming at me. Oh my god, guys, I cannot deal with this. I cannot deal with this. Back off me, Prophies. Back off me. Oh my god, these Prophies, I don't want them. I don't want them anymore, guys. I don't want these Prophies. Oh my god, back off me. Back off me, evil Prophies. Boom, take that. Oh my god, wow, these must be indestructible Prophies. Once you get these Prophies are not leaving. They're never leaving, guys. Oh my god, wow, they are still following me. Oh my god, guys, these are really, really nice Prophies, but they're also evil Prophies, guys, and look at them. Look at them. They won't stop chasing me, guys. Like, they really hate me. I don't know why they hate me. You know, I won them. I won them. So, therefore, they should love me, guys. They should love me, and they should respect me, and they should just set on my Prophy case and not say anything, and they definitely shouldn't be beating me up like this. Stop it. Stop it. I own you. You don't own me, Prophy. But if you guys did enjoy this video, and you did enjoy seeing me get it beat up by a Prophy, guys, please make sure to like, comment, and most importantly, smash that red subscribe button. And until next time, thanks for watching, guys. Bye!